Thank you. going to church? And then my mother-in-law said, what kind of church is that? And I thought about it, I was like, I'm going to the church of Freestyle. The Bronx is a very, very special place. Because please don't go. Hey, I love you so. And I want you to know, right? And then it's like, sweet, sweet love. That's the one we know, right? Are you done with this one? Okay, so I'm just going to take a quick survey. I'm just curious. I'm working on a one-woman show. And the one-woman show is set to come out in June. I'll be posting the information on Facebook if you follow me. And I was just curious, the name of the show is called No Reason to Cry. And I'm going to talk about all my experiences and everything I went through when I grew up in the Bronx. And I was just wondering, if I was to do something like this here, would you guys want to come? This song goes out to all the dreamers, to all the people who want to succeed. And I've been singing this song now for like 30 years, and I always thought I felt when I sang it, but today, tonight, with you.
Thank you.